cut me right back down to size. Sleep the day, let it fade. Who was there to take your place? No one knows, never will. Mostly me, mostly you. Do you say?
Honestly, I could say I'm pretty fulfilled.
'Cause I don't wanna come back down from this cloud.
Silvia Sotelo in marriage today.
I do.
We're going to say a prayer and ask the Lord to bless the ceremony. Our gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord, for this special day in the lives of this couple as you bring them together in marriage today. We ask you, Lord, to bless this ceremony. We pray in Jesus' name, amen. Anthony and Sylvia, the Bible teaches that marriage is to be a permanent relationship between a man and a woman who are freely and totally committed to each other as companions for life. La Biblia nos enseña, ¿verdad?, que el matrimonio es una relación permanente entre un hombre y una mujer que están completamente y totalmente entregados el uno al otro para toda la vida. Nuestro Señor Jesucristo declaró que por esta causa el hombre dejará a su padre y a su madre, se unirá a su mujer y los dos serán una sola carne. El lazo también es simbólico. El lazo simboliza la unidad que trae el matrimonio entre un hombre y una mujer. Como dice la Escritura, por esta causa el hombre dejará a su padre, a su madre y los dos serán una sola carne. Now the two of you together will light the unity candle, but now two families becoming as one, okay? Do you, Anthony Holguín, take Silvia Sotelo to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death do you part?
I do.
Do you, Silvia Sotelo, take Anthony Holguín to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do you part?
I do.
As you place the ring on her finger, repeat these words. As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
I pledge my life.
I pledge my life.
And my love to you.
And my love to you.
Okay. As a token of my love,
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
I pledge my life.
I pledge my life.
And my love to you.
And my love to you.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Since both of you have made these vows to each other before us in God's presence, by the authority of God and the laws of the state, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
I knew from the very beginning that he was the guy that I was supposed to marry.
Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
Without any warning.
thank you all so much for being here on our special day. You guys know how long we've been together and how much we love each other. And I'm so happy that I can finally call her my wife. And that means so much to me. So.
Running all the time, running to the future.
Felicitamos mucho y que sigan teniendo mucho éxito.
Quiero desearle mucha felicidad porque no perdí una hija, gané un hijo. Los quiero mucho por siempre, su mamá.
Estoy muy feliz porque ha tomado un paso muy importante en su vida y estoy lleno, quepo de felicidad. Y ojalá que Dios los bendiga todo el tiempo, que Dios los bendiga toda la vida y que duren muchos años.
Make up your mind. Decide to walk with me around the lake tonight.
Y yo le deseo a ella todo lo mejor del mundo, que toda su vida sea feliz.
We wish you the best and we love you so much. And come to California and see us, and we'll be down here a lot.
Just want to wish you congratulations. I'm part of you and Anthony. We've always been family, but now it's official.
We love you throughout 4 years of the night, so both of you together.
What we want to do is give Anthony and Sylvia our blessing and wish them all the best in the world.
Here comes Dini.
Go stand up for me, Sylvia. We love you very much for everything you do for this family, for my grandchildren. You know, that's very special in my heart. A lifetime of happiness. And we love you, Sylvia, and she's going to be a great wife and hopefully a wonderful future mother, because she's really, really great with our kids.
You guys look good. Sylvia, you look really nice. Anthony, you look really fit. I like that.
Thanks, Phil. I just want to tell you I love you and congratulations to you and Anthony. You two of you. Hope you all have a long, loving life together and many great kids.
I love you. I love you. I'm so glad.
Anthony really is real now, because for 4 years I thought he was just a figment of your imagination, but beautiful service, he looked absolutely gorgeous. Wait a while to have one of these, because yeah, it's not all it's cracked up to be.
If anybody deserves the marriage and the true meaning of it, it's Anthony and Sylvia. God bless them, and many years ahead of them.
Thank you for letting me share in this beautiful, beautiful occasion. Congratulations.
I just want to say congratulations on your wedding. It's about time.
We've already been living our lives as one. And